After a brief career as a left-handed pitcher, Tommy Lasorda became one of the most enthusiastic and successful managers in baseball history. Known for his fondness of pasta and pitching, the jovial Lasorda led the Dodgers to 8 division titles and 2 world championships in a 20-year span. After his retirement, he became a Dodger executive, and in 1999 completed his 50th year in the organization. He also managed the United States to its first ever gold medal in baseball at the 2000 Sydney Olympic Games. Lasorda was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1997.